The Sacramento Police Department holding their second gun buyback event of the year today. People encouraged to trade in a working gun for a $50 Amazon gift card. No questions asked, no identification required, and no ammunition allowed. Police say they collected about 275 firearms, including two so-called ghost guns.